Color Futures is our trend research work, and we do this every year. It's an annual document we create to know before our consumers and customers know it themselves which colors they are going to prefer in the next coming years. And the way we do it, I'm the head of the Global Aesthetic Center, and we work in the Netherlands. We're part of AkzoNobel, and my team of designers thinks about trends 365 days a year, but once a year we invite a group of international design experts representing all parts of the world, and we have a discussion with them and we ask them what they think is going to influence the color choice of our customers and consumers. This is a three-day meeting, and after 3 days we nominate the most important overriding trend or theme and the trends that kind of support this overriding theme.